Tadpoles using the G string and the D string. Here we go, little introduction before we start.
Down.